show you guys because I can't get it. Defocus, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go, there we go. Look at the ring, look at how cute. It's a hug on my thumb. It's a hug on my thumb. I bought it the other day for myself as like a little, like, you know, like when no one else has got you, like I've got myself, and I don't need nobody else. Well, not like I don't. Cross them with me. Cross your fingers with me. Hopefully it will get better. I not a likable person? Like, what is there? There's something wrong with me. I'm realizing that there is literally nothing. It has been such a great thing in this self-love journey, process. That's what I was gonna say. I was gonna say on my self-love journey and process, I am gonna be trying to go to like classes and things like that. Going out into the world now, the world is open and doing. Can I rock climb? But just things like that. That's the only suggestion I can have. If you're like in the same kind of situation, is just put yourself in situations that you wouldn't usually find yourself in, but you have kind of an interest in that, I guess. That might be bad advice. That's what I'm doing. Is it?